Monica Bellucci, 56, and her 16-year-old daughter, Dava Castle. I had my first child at 40, my second at 45. I played in Bond at 50. And there's no way I would want to be 20 again. When you're young, you have la beauté du diable, the beauty of the devil, as the French say. A beauty that you don't realize. But when you are 50, a beauty of another kind is born inside you, and it gives you strength. That strength is not tied to beauty.